They are one of Christian music's best-loved bands, members of the Georgia Music Hall of Fame. Their song, The Christmas Shoes, has become a holiday classic, inspiring a best-selling book series and popular TV movies. But tonight, not only are you making history by being here during the 125th birthday celebration year of the Ryman, you are here for an Opry debut. A moment in time you will always remember, so will they. Thanks for sharing it with them. Ladies and gentlemen, for their Opry debut, welcome, NewSong.
Well, Merry Christmas, everybody. We thought we'd bring a little holiday cheer, if that's all right. Would you help us like this? For us, it will be the best Christmas ever. We finished second in the snowball fight, but some hot chocolate made it all right. I can finally feel my fingers. It's gonna be the best Christmas ever, yeah.
We're gonna need a few more lights than we got, 'cause we just bought the biggest tree in the lot. We're going all out. It's gonna be the best Christmas ever.
And when the snow starts falling, friends come a calling, you can feel the love in the air. Singing carols by the fire, presents piled higher, it's our favorite time of the year. Come on, let's make this December one to remember, a feeling you can hold on to. It's gonna be the best Christmas ever, the best Christmas ever.
We just got the biggest tree in the lot. You only get but a lot but you die. I can finally feel my fingers. It's gonna be the best Christmas ever, yeah.
The kids are all awake when they should be in bed, trying to catch a glimpse of the man in red. If they could only see him, that would be the best Christmas ever.
And when the snow starts falling, friends come a-calling, you can feel the love in the air. Singing carols by the fire, presents piled higher, it's our favorite time of the year. Come on, let's make this December one to remember, a feeling we can hold on to. It's gonna be the best Christmas ever, the best Christmas ever. And family singing joy to the world. Love has come. So let's light a candle, say a prayer for peace on earth everywhere. Come on, let's get together for the best Christmas ever. When the snow starts falling, friends come a calling, you can feel the love in the air. Singing carols by the fire, presents piling higher, it's your favorite time of the year. Come on, let's make this December one to remember, a feeling we can hold on to. It's gonna be the best Christmas ever,
the best Christmas ever.
It's gonna be the best Christmas ever.
That's Francesca Battistelli, everybody. Thank you, Brennan. Hey, it's an honor for us to be here tonight. We love the Opry, and many of us live in town, so we're so thrilled to be here making our debut. So we brought some Christmas cheer. Now we thought we would bring some Christmas tears, if that's all right. Is that okay? This next song is one of our favorites because we tour it every December, and it pays for our Christmas bonus. So we love this song. But there was a music magazine that voted it the saddest song of all times. We asked Eddie Carswell, one of the founders of NewSong, why did you write the saddest song of all time? He said, well, if you're going to do something, you ought to do it right. Yeah. So anyway, this song has become a favorite of ours. We hope it'll become a favorite of yours if it's not already, and it features the amazing Billy Goodwin. Would you give it up for Billy? This is a little song called Christmas Shoes.
It was almost Christmas time. There I stood in another line, trying to buy that last gift or two. Not really in the Christmas mood. Standing right in front of me was a little boy waiting anxiously, pacing round like little boys do. And in his hands he held a pair of shoes. And his clothes were worn and old. He was dirty from head to toe. And when it came his time to pay, I couldn't believe what I heard him say. Sir, I want to buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight. They counted pennies for what seemed like years, and the cashier said, son, there's not enough here. He searched his pockets frantically. Then he turned and he looked at me. He said, Mama made Christmas good at our house, though most years she just did without. Tell me, sir, what am I gonna do? Somehow I've gotta buy her these Christmas shoes. So I laid the money down. I just had to help him out. And I'll never forget the look on his face when he said, Mama's gonna look so great. Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size. Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight. I knew I'd caught a glimpse of heaven's love as he thanked me and ran out. I knew that God had sent that little boy to remind me what Christmas is all about.
Sir, I wanna buy these shoes for my mama, please. It's Christmas Eve and these shoes are just her size.
Could you hurry, sir? Daddy says there's not much time. You see, she's been sick for quite a while, and I know these shoes will make her smile, and I want her to look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight.
You look beautiful if Mama meets Jesus tonight.
Give it up for my grandson, Eli. Christmas, everybody.
The Opry debut of NewSong.